We'll send a helo for extraction when you're done. We haven't been able to get a hold of Agent Barker. We don't know what you're walking into. So Bell dropped you outside the estate's gardens. You'll need to find a way onto the grounds to secure the site.
Hostiles detected.
Heads up, Agent. Cleaners on site. Take out those hostiles and secure the garden. Agent, the cleaners have a napalm mortar. I think I know why we lost contact with Barker. If you want to secure the garden, you're gonna need to take out that turret. Heads up, Agent. These cleaners must have developed a new cooling system. They're not wearing their regular gear. So if you were planning on blowing up the tank, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle this threat. Great work, Agent. You took out those turrets. You'll need to clear the area to reach the gate. Damn it. There's no way into the estate from here. Try the courtyard. There should be a gate. Looks like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. Agents, we need to locate the civilians before the cleaners sterilize the estate. Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent. Check out the truck. Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something. We can figure out what to do with it later. Basically a bomb.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected.
Stark agent. You should be clear to approach the front gate. Hopefully you can access the estate from there.
Hostile detected.
Hostiles headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Division agents? Can you hear me? This is Mackenzie Mary. Leaders of the Hazard Community, we've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe room. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here. There's a secret entrance to the library. I can track you on the security cameras and guide you to us. Hey, it's Mac again. You found the library.
That's right.
To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance. You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do. Sorry if I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault. Cleaner. That room could go up in minutes. If the fire doesn't kill you, the lack of oxygen will.
Serious trauma detected. Agent down.
Careful. I think that cleaner is up to something. He has some pipes that run through that antique distillery. If they're still full of alcohol, that cleaner just found another accelerant.
An agent needs assistance. Immediate medical assistance needed. Assistance. science critical.
Well, I guess you've pissed him off, and now he's more deadly and furious. Agent incapacitated. Agent vital signs, zero. Find the vault and get the survivors out of there. Thank you for saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure explosives down here would be the best idea. Thank you again, and oh, good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds? You're lucky this whole thing didn't collapse when the cleaners breached the bar. Wonder what the Merits originally used this for. The cleaners are trying to breach the tunnel. Agent, get out of there. Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right wing out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
Lovebirds organized this invasion. You need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
I thought you were supposed to be elite.
Rogue defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected. Down.
Hey, we need some baby backup.
Gotcha. Get incoming.
Station, feel better already.
Remain out, take cover.
I'm starting to miss my kids.
Kiddo incoming. That agent killed our baby.
She'll get what's coming to her.
I see him!
Assistance needed. Agent out of action. Agent down. Agent killed. Intercepted.
Looks like life flamed out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
Oh, babe. What flame is for the kids? Hope they like the toys we brought.
Don't worry, babe. My kids will cover you.
No shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organized this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
You're no match for our kids!
Our kids are the best.
I'm starting to miss my kids.
Kiddo incoming.
Thanks, babe. That was close.
Rogue Defender drone detected.
Ben, I could really use one of our kids right now.
One kid incoming.
Hostile Defender drone.
That dude has killed our baby.
They'll get what's coming to her.
Serious trauma detected.
I can fix you. Get ready to die, Kiko.
Sniper turret detected.
Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous since you made her a widow.
An agent needs assistance. Agent down. An agent needs assistance. Assistance needed. Agent down.
Once we get the all clear, I'll send an extraction team for the survivors. Great work, Agent. You've secured the site. We're clear for the medical team to land, recover any survivors, and bring them back to Haven.